I was dealing with the bulls that you had behind.
There's no escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I'm counting on it.
Just no escape.
Yet.
What we got here?
He's a big one.
Oh, a Titan Roman. Oh, so you want to catch a fade? Alright, let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's your boy Jackknife 2000. Tonight, guys, we're playing the one, the only Batman Arkham Asylum, the original one, guys. Came out on a PS3, I believe, at first. Now it is out on the PS4. I have it in the collection pack here. So the graphics are so-so, but this has been an all-time favorite of mine. I want to do the full walkthrough with you guys. It may have face cam sometimes it might, just depends on how I feel. But anyways, guys, let's go ahead and get into this video. Let's do this. Alright, got the Batmobile. My buddy Batman's here in the house too, so every once in a while he might jump on and say some stuff. Here he is, Bruce Wayne, man.
Stand back, fool, I've got a bomb! Huh? Alright.
Yeah, read now and again. Arkham Asylum. All right, there's Warden Sharp
hey,
right there.
Sharpie. Love what you've done with the place.
He's talking
That's
shit now.
Warden Sharp to you.
Okay.
Bones!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
That guy's a scumbag.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
Alright, Arkham Asylum Intense Treatment Center. Alright, here we go. Alright, so we're gonna try to stick
Is
to
Commissioner
most
Gordon
of the
here?
Story
yes,
here.
He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they? Look at all this new security.
How's the guy supposed to break out of here?
Yo, his Joker is funny though.
In the intensive treatment lobby, all non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Bob. That's the Joker for you.
Tunnel's full. Start the scan.
Scan initialized.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Cat lab light. Multiple prohibited items.
I want Joker searched again.
He's not the patient. It's...
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs, bat claws, bat snacks.
Yeah,
it's
green on Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there. I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time, tick tock.
And they got their guns all pointed at him and shit.
Is that a crocodile I hear?
Yeah, what?
What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4.
We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Kate, keep behind me.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden Arkansas.
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
That's his boys over there.
Hear about Black Gate, boss?
Joe, go!
Shut up!
No, get you soon, boss!
Shut it and keep moving!
The state of the wiring in these federal facilities is, well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick!
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pads.
I bet you would be.
He's all yours.
You're a freak.
Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Let's go.
Alert. Intensive treatment.
That's mad. Dang, yo, this game is fire, though. I'm not gonna lie, man.
Shoot to kill.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards, then.
Rocko, boy! Is that you?
Oh my god, look at Croc, bro. Oh my god, he's huge. He's huge.
Get ready.
I just can't imagine.
Keep your weapons trained on it at all
fighting
times.
Fighting this dude in real life, like, this nigga would just catch hard fades. Uh-oh. Oh shit, he smells me.
What's it doing?
Uh-oh.
I've got your scent, Batman.
Uh-oh.
I will hunt you down.
He is so tall, bro.
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart.
I would be
bones.
I would honestly be afraid of that.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some new shoes.
Okay, move up.
Look, Crocker, up phase in now. Wish I hadn't.
There, here we go.
All tight.
How come they let Batman pass?
Whee! Great night for a party!
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet!
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. At present...
Uh-oh.
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Oh, choking the boy out.
Our prison to our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
And he just
our
slammed his head all on the back of
has
his...
arrived.
Just, wow.
Are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back. You killed 3 of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only 3? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Wow. He's wild, bro. Freaking Joker is wild, man.
Long night, Jim?
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
He doesn't like that one bit.
Okay.
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs. Get up! Now!
Bow! Oh. I should've known Joker was playing it
something,
the man.
Warden. Glory!
Yeah, you choking on
The choke's on you.
The choke is on you. That's what he said, the choke.
Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Harley Quinn, boy.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
Alright, we're about to catch a fade real quick.
Ladies and
let's do this. Bow, bow, bow. Get your ass out of here. Oh, that's how you feel? Bow, bow, bow. I remember how to play this. Bow, get your ass out of here. Get your... take this knee to the face, bitch.
That is one of your pets. Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility. With a combined sentence of 752 years.
Oh, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Ding, 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 ding. It's round two.
Alright, here we go.
Sorry, Bats. Gotta run.
I am freaking Batman, bro.
Get him on the ground and stomp on his face.
That's okay, that's okay. Pow, pow, pow. Catch this freaking counterattack. Master hand combat, my man. Bow. Bow. Johnny Bravo. You know what I mean? I'm just saying. No?
The system's jammed. We're stuck in here. Joker's in full control of the security gates.
And I do apologize, guys. Like, if my freaking computer is loud as freak.
Everywhere that madman goes, death is sure to
follow. That's just the way it is, man. So I get a
all patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Okay, here we go.
Warning. Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security
bow.
Breach in level
bow. Catch this freaking word. Okay. You're dead. Hit. Up. Kneecap.
Security breach
take,
in
a, take your face to the damn kneecap. That's what you need to do. Shit.
Warning.
Alright, which way do we go? Oh, they got some of the stands down here. Bop, bop, your
warning.
Uncle.
Security breach in level
B4.
Hey,
wait,
Batman!
Hold
over
up.
Here!
In level
B3.
Black
Man, is there anything you want to say?
Security breach in level B2.
Here, take the mic.
Warning. Security breach
hey,
in level B8.
This is Black Man. And I just wanted to let you know.
Security breach
you guys
in
need
level
to listen
B1.
To my boy. Jackknife 2000. He's really good at this game. And he's gonna beat it. By the way, that's Bruce Wayne, not me.
Alrighty. Let's go see what this guy has to say. Talk to Eddie Barlow. What's up,
what
man?
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way.
We need help and pacification.
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Come on.
Oh, God! He's got Mike!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Well, he means me. I'm on the way. Like I said, I try to get, you know what I'm saying? Like, we're just going for story here.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Let's go! You'll only end up in more trouble if you continue!
Alright, here we go, y'all.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
Alright, so the first mission.
See anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Alright, so first mission is to sneak around. And there's quite a bit of the sneak around missions on this game. I'm gonna try to make the videos like 20 to 25 minutes long. That way we get past, you know, a lot of the stuff that we're trying to get by. Alright, so.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them.
Pretty much, this is how you do it. Pakow!
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close.
Oh, boy. Go to sleep,
Bo. Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Can you hear me?
Oh, my God. Harley Quinn. Damn,
oh, hi,
girl.
Hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. Have you liked my new uniform?
Oh, Lord. Good
pretty
Lord.
Hot,
I love it.
I got something to show you.
Oh, please do.
One second, B-Man.
Okay. What you got for me? Who's that? Hmm. Oh, damn. Like, that's the word, I think.
For the old man. Old Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Beth, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Alrighty. Knock the damn mic out.
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down. I can't open the gate. We're trapped in here.
Alright.
Radio. Control
Let's
should
do this.
Be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Alright, I don't have my gel stuff, so I cannot blow down that. I think that wall. Hold on, I didn't mean to do that. Let's see. Yeah, see, you can blow this door down, but that's nothing.
I should scan the room. Look for an exit.
Yeah, I've already beaten this game. I think twice, maybe. A long time ago when it first came out. This game is freaking awesome, guys.
Hey, Batman found a way out. He just ripped the bin off the wall.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio.
You guys haven't played it?
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler.
Who's that behind them? Oh my God, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Yeah, but anyways, there's a lot, like I said, there's lots of dialogue, so. Sorry.
Damn it! They're trapped in there!
Oh, damn, they're laughing to death, bro.
Area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
Of course I am. Duh. No, I'm gonna let them suffocate to death. Alright, let's go. Let's go into the journey of the the freaking vents.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Hey, man, brother.
Help me!
Oh.
You're gonna be fine. Me. Stay here.
Let's go.
Batman's here! Just hold on a little longer, Steve.
I can't! I'm gonna fall!
I got you, bro.
I'm going after the animal who did this.
I got you.
Batman,
no worries.
The extraction system! He was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room.
He left me here.
I got you, fam. I'll have to knock you out, but I got you. I ain't gonna let you die, man. Alright, real quick. Ventilation system. Take the boomerang. Stop. Bam. Damn. Bob's your uncle, and there you go.
Who's your lady?
Attention. Air purity is now at normal levels.
Pow. Pow. Holy shit. Pop. Pop. Pow. Oh my god. Sir, sit your ass down somewhere, man. You're not gonna do nothing. You act like you're hard, but your girl's a hoe. Just saying. I was dealing with the bulls that you had tonight.
There's no escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I'm counting on it.
Just no escape.
Yet.
What we got here?
He's a big one.
Oh, a Titan Rohan. Oh, so you want to catch a fade? Alright. Let's do it. Come on, let's go. Oh, that's the freaking... Oh, the boomerangs are not doing anything. Oh, oh, oh no. Get out of the way. Oh, get it. Catch this freaking work. Pow. Okay, that hurt. I ain't gonna lie. Damn. Okay, you big ass. Okay, you big ass. You're not gonna do it. You gonna throw a dead body, bro? Bro, come on, man. I'm about to die. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Psych! Okay. Okay, I'm about to die, bro. Okay. I'll take that win.
Expected, wasn't it? Well, note to self, need stronger test subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off, I dare you. End this, pull the plug, stop me once and for all!
He ain't gonna do it, man. He's Batman.
Oh, you're getting too predictable, Batman. Well, I'd love to stay in the chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. You'll see.
Yeah, laugh, bitch. Son of a mother of God. He's dirty for that, bro.
Batman, I'm over here.
All right, guys. We got an upgrade too. Alright, so wait, hold up. We can either do health or we can do like special throw. I don't care about that right now. Combat, batarang, hanging upside down, taking or mess with that armor though. I really need that armor. Hanging upside down, that works really good. So hang from gargoyle. And I don't have enough to do that. Alright, guys. So your boy's going to end the video there tonight, guys. Thank you guys for watching. This has been your boy, Jackknife 2000. We're going to continue this story. We're going to be doing this like 3 times a week or something like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys on the next video. Peace, love, and as always, my friends, 3 flowers. We send to the next one. Peace.